Now something positively Milwaukee. The Roundy's Foundation is donating more than 34,000 cans of corn to the Hunger Task Force to date. The foundation hopes this will help cover losses from decreases in federal spending. Now here's what's next on Live at Daybreak this morning.